right in hoping to keep him quiet because he's a really big threat.
Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.